So please welcome on stage, Try and Lie. I also feel like Justin Bieber. That's why he cancelled his tour, because he's here at the OB again.
Hi everyone, hello, hello, hello! You guys have just worked so damn bloody hard to get that 30 second video out to your audience. And I know it's not just about that video that, say, I may be part of, but it's about the distribution, right? Getting it onto whatever platforms, thinking of these characters. And it's very interesting when you listen to what people think of you and what you think of yourself, right? And even with somebody on stage, like, you can find there's what people think of you, it's a little surprise to you sometimes.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
I mean, because I don't look into the mirror all the time. every morning, like, maybe. I find it really uncomfortable watching myself.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I'm so getting so lively right now. I get really awkward.
What are you working on? What's your current project that you're on?
I'm working on a play. It is the sequel to this play called Army Days. Army Days was written before I was born, 30 years ago. Okay, it was written by Michael Chiang 30 years ago.
Yeah.
It was about national service. And all the guys in here, if you live in Singapore, if you're Singaporean, you should totally know what that is. And he's decided 30 years later he's going to write a sequel. What happened to those guys?
Guys that were in the film. Okay.
Yep. And of course, we see the new generation. And there's also lots of stuff about bloggers and influencers and social media.
Uh-huh.
Are
they different now?
Yes.
Okay. How many characters do you play in this play?
Okay, well, one of the characters is from the original one, the instructor, who is quite unlike me, because this instructor is a real, like, he speaks a lot of Hokkien. I don't know any Hokkien, really.
Okay,
what am I saying? Is it?
Lue is your, right?
Yeah.
Now, are you ready to speak? So you ready?
Yeah. I need to learn a bit of technology. Like I said, I'm so.
Are you a techie guy?
No, not at all. My MacBook is 7 years old.
Okay.
It is so leopard.
So I'm gonna be all wrong.
It is about to die, so I'm going to get a new MacBook.
Yeah.
It really is like I have to be plugged in.
Okay.
It's not really a laptop anymore.
Okay.
The ones with the response are like
the ones for the
graphical one.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very good. So when you get off the stage, make sure you tweet that, and everyone make sure you tweet it out for your favorite sneak. That's it for sneaks this year. Thank you, guys. It's been a pleasure.